Journey of Forgiveness, Nada, first round. You should do this meditation seated. Sit comfortably. Breathe deeply a few times. As you breathe in, imagine that you are breathing in a white light, and as you exhale, imagine that everything that is bad, unbalanced and unloving in your body and mind is being thrown out. So breathe in the white light and breathe out everything that you don't want anymore. Breathe in the white light. Breathe out all that you want to throw out. Breathe in the white light. Breathe out everything that you want to throw away. Now keep your breathing very light, deep but very light. See yourself in a room, in an immense room, a circular room. There is a light above you. You can see that there are windows in this room. Choose one window to open it. When you open this window, say the following: I open myself to forgiveness. Now open the window. Feel the light that reaches you. Go to the next window. When you open the window, say, I open myself to asking for forgiveness. Open the window and receive all the light that will come through. Go to the next window. When you open it, say, I open myself up to unconditional love. Open the window and receive all the light that will come to you. Go to the next window. When you open it, say, I open myself to balance. open the window and receive all the light that will come to you. Go to the next window, open it and say, I open myself to the new world. Open the window and receive all the light that will come to you. Go to the next window. Open it and say, I open myself to the fifth dimension. Open the window widely and say this twice. Receive all the light that is coming to you. You only have one window left. No, do not open it yet. At this window, you will ask for something that is good for your soul, for your life, for your moment. Something that will bring you much joy, much happiness. So as you open the window, say, I open myself to, and say what you want. And receive all the light that will come to you. Go back to the center of the room. The light is intense. It is a very intense white light. It is as if those beams of light come to you and illuminate you from within. Now close your soul's eyes. Feel a strong, vibrant, powerful energy taking over your body and your soul, giving you courage, giving you strength, giving you belief, trust, faith that you will succeed. You open your eyes. Now you are no longer in that room full of open windows. You are somewhere in nature. A beautiful place. With a waterfall in front of you. You are sitting out of the water. Take a look at your body. You glow. All the energy of my ray is working on you. No, you are not red. The red ray can work on you and make you glow without necessarily making you red. Feel all the energy of my ray moving through your body. Now you're going to stand up and begin to step into this small lake formed in front of you by the waterfall. The water is warm, very pleasant. Walk to where the waterfall is. Get close to it. Now, enter the waterfall. No, it will not hurt you. This waterfall is my energy. It is filled with my energy, my red ray. Receive all this energy into your body and feel invigorated, feel transformed, feel balanced. Close your eyes and step out from under the waterfall. Do not open your eyes. Balance your energy within this lake. Let all the excess energy that you have received dissipate into this lake and repeat after me. I am pure balance. I am pure balance. I am pure balance. Now you can open your eyes and step out of this small pond. Sit back down on the shore. Feel the sunlight warming your body. Close your eyes. Breathe deeply. And whenever you feel unbalanced, see yourself in this waterfall. Call for me, and immediately I will be there, energizing you and changing all your imbalance into total balance. Take a few deep breaths and gently come back to your consciousness when you're ready.